Ah, welcome back, guys. Lorcan here. Sorry, headset's bugging me. Back to playing Max Payne. This is quite a fun game, even though it glitches and lags a little bit, and the sound turns off sometimes. Ah, yes, this part. Holy shit. Okay. Let's do this right. Ha! That's how we do it! Fucking rape them! Oh shit! Oh shit! What was that? Oh. You guys have, grenades, don't you? I'm stuck! Yes. Like, get him? Yep, I got him. Oh, that's for your head! Oh yeah. Just want to lay this out, guys. I am not a good sniper rifle user. My forte is close quarters. So to be able to do this, I've been practicing, to say the least. Damn it. Oh, look, music. Oh, look, dead guy. What was that? Oh, don't really use these. They can't get to me because if they try, they blow it up. I'm good to do whatever I please. Thank you. okay. I saved right here. Can't stand there. Here's grenades. Did I kill him? I don't think I did. My gut says I did not kill him.
Hey.
I don't know if that's the guy, but he's dead. Oh yeah, so they did have that. How much did it give me? Nice. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yeah. Ooh. Oh. There we go. Yeah, if I'm full health, I might as well. Ooh. They didn't like me taking that. I heard that. Thought I did, at least. Damn it! Knew I forgot to save. I like the music. It adds a certain ambience to the game. Here we go. Oh, God! What the fuck do I do here? I'm guessing I don't touch those. Hey, I wasn't paying attention, man. Thank you. One sec. What's over here? Bing. Mona, looking good. Max, we've got to stop meeting like this. It'll be a cold day in hell before I let a narc cop stop me, Miss Sachs. Do your job. Relax, Max. You're a nice guy. I don't kill nice guys. You're not bad yourself. It was different when Horn wanted Puccinello dead, to cut her ties to the Mafia. He deserved to die. The same goes with her. She's the bad guy here. Her sister was whispering to her in my favor. I knew the appetites of ghosts intimately. They hungered for revenge. Sorry. A gunshot boomed and she fell down in slow motion. She was a nice girl, not really a stone-cold killer, and now she was stone-cold dead. Like religious fanatics or loyal samurai Horn's private army was coming at me.
Found him. Request assistance.
Oh yeah, I survived! Wow. I'm good. Okay. Let's go. When they ever came back down, Mono's gone. There was a lot of blood, but no body. Something clicked for the final time. My mind had never been so clear. As if somewhere high above the storm clouds were already gone. Cold stars blazing from the black skies. He might get it, but I'm not quite sure. Uh-oh. Oh shit, are you kidding me? Oh god. Oh, I get it. We good? I look good. Here we go.
You know what I'm talking about. In all the cool action movies, and I'm talking about the coolest of the cool, it always seems like time slows down in the middle of the action. You know, you can see the bullets flying through the air, the hero dodging in slow motion. Oh man, it would be so cool to be able to do that. Bullet time, that's what they call it. Bullet time, yeah, would be so cool.
What the hell?
I opened the mainframe. I didn't even kill him. Really? Oh shit. Really, damn it all. Okay, what the fuck? Okay.
I'm not stereotyped. I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy.
I love my wife. I have two boys I'm very proud of. You just have to make the ends meet. And if that means...
Kill the bastard! Kill the bastard!
I forgot to save when I got down there, didn't I? Damn it all!
Stereotyped. I'm not a cold-blooded killer. Stereotyped. I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy.
What the bastard? Kill the bastard!
Okay, that was a bad idea.
I'm not a cold-blooded killer. I'm a nice guy.
Kill the bastard! Kill the bastard! That sucked. What the fuck? Okay, seriously? Ah, Fuck you. From where? God damn it all. I was so close.